in for clean energy. There's just too much pollution in this country, and we need to clean up our rivers, and we need to clean up our lakes and all our water bodies and our communities and all kinds of other areas. Years ago, I worked for Senator Gaylord Nelson of Wisconsin, now deceased, and he was responsible at that time for the Clean Air Act and the Clean Water Act. So he was a real environmentalist, and he got me rolling in that direction.